Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you how to replace the lamp on a projector. In this video, I'll be replacing the lamp on this Epson PowerLite 97H. And I'll be going over the instructions for replacing the lamp on this projector. Once again, this is the Epson PowerLite 97H. It's a very simple process, but there are two things that I have to say before we start doing this. Number one, make sure that the projector is unplugged, okay? Make sure that it's completely unplugged, okay? Not just unplugged from the wall, but you want to remove the plug from here as well, okay? So just completely unplug it. And the second thing that I have to say is that you have to make sure that the projector has been off for a long time, has been powered off for a long time, because the lamp does get hot, the bulb does get hot, okay, and the lamp gets hot. So you really have to make sure that it has been unplugged and completely turned off for a long time. I would recommend at least 1 hour, because you do not want to get burned by this. So make sure that the projector has been unplugged and powered off for a long time. All right, now with that being said, the process for replacing the lamp is very simple. If you look right over here, there's a cover and the lamp is actually within this cover. So I'm just going to take this screwdriver and I'm just going to loosen this screw. Now the screw will not actually completely come out, but when you continue to loosen it, you can actually remove this. And as you can see, once again, the screw will not come out, it stays right there. Now if you look right over here, there are actually two screws, one over there, one over there. All that you have to do is once again just loosen these screws just like that. There's one screw right there, and then there's another screw right over here. Now once you've loosened those screws, you can actually just pull this up. So as you can see, I'm just going to give it a little wiggle, and it looks like one of the screws is probably still in there a little bit. Let's just make sure that they're completely loose enough to be removed. Now we're going to just pull it up just like that. As you can see, once again, here is the lamp that will be replaced. Now this lamp is still good, so I'm actually going to just be putting this one back in. But obviously, if you are replacing the lamp because it's burned out or it's dim or whatever the case is, then you're obviously going to be replacing it with a brand new lamp. So to replace it with a new lamp, what you're going to do is you're going to take the new lamp, and you obviously have to be very careful not to touch any of the glass components on this. I would recommend just holding at the top here the plastic parts, just to make sure that you're getting the full life out of the lamp. You're going to place it in there, just in the same orientation, just like that. Click it down just like that, so it clips into place. Then we're going to take the screwdriver, we're going to tighten up these screws, and once again you would be doing this with the new lamp. So there's two screws right over here that I'm tightening up, just like that. Okay, and then obviously I'm going to take the cover now. I'm going to place the cover back on. Just slide it into place just like that. And then this screw, like I said, cannot be removed. So we're just going to go ahead and we're going to tighten it. So I'm just using the screwdriver to tighten up this screw until it's nice and secure. And that's basically it. In this video, I have shown you the process for changing or replacing the lamp on this Epson PowerLite 97H projector. It's a very simple process, and like I said, it's very important to make sure that you have indeed unplugged the projector and that it has been powered off and completely turned off and unplugged for a long time, at least 1 hour at the very minimum, to make sure that the lamp is nice and cool, because it does get quite hot when the projector is being used. And that's basically it. Make sure, once again, that you let the projector cool off. Unplug it and power it off for at least an hour or more until you actually go and try this. You definitely make sure that the lamp is cool and has cooled down before you attempt to do this. If you liked the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.